following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ted Sawyer Nate.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
His opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 238 pounds, Okar!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overworked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A single leg takedown, a leg drop across the knee, very effective.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first!
Simple but effective leg drop. He's getting a little battered now.
Able to evade.
DDT! Planted.
Wrenching hammerlock. Hoisted up and side slam. Off into the pin. There's two. He narrowly avoids the count.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
He's going for it all.
Oh, and a reversal.
Guys, are you think of this?
And had something going but can't finish the job.
Not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Head over the top now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Up high.
Cross body.
Isolating the arm.
He gets out of the way.
Works a thunderous chop. He takes control.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Cranking the head. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Into the lariat. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
Nobody home on that.
Neck breaker.
Cover here.
Two.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
I thought for sure he was done.
Goodness.
What athleticism.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
To avoid any harm there.
Ripcord draws the book on this one. Looking for the victor.
Two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that. Being carried around with ease. Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt. Close fist connects.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Doing a lot of things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Face. And he continues to carry on through the pain.
He's been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet.